With the Fluke ir3000 connected to one of the compatible Fluke Test tools, you get compatibility with Fluke Connect, turning your smartphone into a functional extension of your tool. Compatible tools include the Fluke 187, 189, 287, or 289 digital multimeters, and the Fluke 789 process meter. The Fluke Connect app is available for free from the iTunes or Google Android store. Once you have the Fluke Connect app, connecting your smartphone and your test tool is easy. Simply fit the ir3000 connector by snapping it over the IR port on top of the tool. Next, press the Fluke Connect Bluetooth softkey start button. Hold the button for about 3 seconds. Next, open the Fluke Connect application on your mobile device. If you already have other Fluke Connect tools nearby and switched on, your phone will show you a list of all the connected Fluke tools. For this example, you're looking for the name ir3000. Choose this product name to establish a connection. Once you're connected, the Bluetooth softkey on the connector will start blinking. You can also change the name of this connection on your smartphone, which is a good practice if you have multiple wireless devices in your work area. Your mobile device will now display whatever the main display of the Fluke tool is showing. If you switch functions, the smartphone display will mirror the function or setting of the meter's main display. You can now capture or record whatever is being displayed on the main display by simply pushing either of the soft keys on your phone. If you press the record soft key, you will see a time indication showing how long the recording has been running. Once you stop the recording, you'll see a graph of the results. In this case, voltage over time. From here, you can add a voice note or share the test results via email. Simply touch the small box and arrow icon at the bottom of the screen. You can save the results as a CSV file or as a PDF. Just select the options from your phone and click Next. You can also choose to copy yourself on the email. Simply type in the intended address and your message, and the data will be sent. Before we finish, a little bit more about the connector. A green light on the ir3000 FC connector indicates the unit is on. A red light indicates the battery is low and will need replacement soon. An orange light indicates the connector is in sync with the Fluke Connect app on your smartphone and is ready for use. The Fluke Connect app is the perfect solution for sharing and saving critical information in the field. If you don't yet have the Fluke Connect app, download it for free from the iTunes or Google Android store today. It's the only app that can turn your smartphone into a Fluke tool that lets you see it, save it, and share it. As always, thanks for choosing Fluke.